MMA action in the lightweight division. Please welcome into the blue corner from Ultimate Athlete, Imran Bassett. Here's a moment in the red corner from Combat Sports Academy, Luka Trimarchin!
Lightweight amateur mixed martial arts action here. Ibrahim Bassett from Ultimate Athlete in the blue corner. His opponent, Luka Trimarchin from Combat Sports Academy in the red.
Oh, getting busy straight away from Ibrahim. Lovely left hook. Bit low that knee if you ask me.
Ibrahim with a nice separation. Tells me that he wants to fight this fight at range and land that decisive shot. Nice leg kicks.
He's calm. He's looking calm in there. Lovely overhand right there from Ibrahim.
Ibrahim very audible as well when he strikes. He's very well invested into his fights. Yeah. Just whistle past with the head kick there.
He is here to fight, isn't it?
You can argue here that Luka has the longer range, so he might start to gauge his distance at that mid to long range now.
I'd like to see him use it a bit better, because at the moment Ibrahim is in there. Look, they're jabbing at the same time. That is the sure mark of someone who doesn't use their range very well.
Ibrahim likes to slip off from side to side. You know, it's problematic in mixed martial arts and Muay Thai because they can get head kicks.
Exactly, exactly. And we're seeing a through being thrown, so it might happen, yeah. Ooh.
Ibrahim so far has really done a good job of commanding center cage, lots of aggression, effective striking from him as
really
well.
Pushing the pace.
That's the mirror. Difference there, isn't it? I see you pointing. What was you pointing at?
The mirroring. If you throw something, your opponent will throw the same thing within 3 to 5 seconds. I call it mirroring awareness. It's not thinking. It's not thinking. You see it a lot. Wouldn't be surprised if he kicks. See?
And then if you start to read that, you can start to look for counters, right?
Fighting is educated guesswork. If you can take the guess out, it isn't much work.
Nice knee from Luka, though.
Lovely low kick, so.
Yeah, Ibrahim with some nice, clean boxing.
I'd like to see more variety again, see how much headhunt is going on. Don't get me wrong, the shots have been landed, but if there was more variety, the shots would come easier.
Ibrahim a little bit more patient now, egging his opponent on.
Solid check.
Hey! Beautiful, went low and then high. Yeah. Ibrahim saw that coming.
Yeah, he didn't set it up correctly, just tried it.
There's the takedown, 10-second clacker. I'm sure Luca heard that, he's thinking, right, takedown, just to try and cement the round in his favour.
Yeah, exactly. Ibrahim had completely forgotten about takedowns. You can tell by that takedown there, it was so easily gained. He was thinking stand-up fighting only.
Two now. We saw Ibrahim's ability to utilize his boxing as well as his headwork as well. I like the way he finishes with that round kick to the leg. He's really start to chew up Luca's front leg.
Oh, lovely. Lovely little exchange there. I'd love to see more body shots though. Again, it's high or super low. That's all we're seeing. Seeing this exchange, all head. See, look, the body shot was open right there again. And the knees, they always seem to be an afterthought, and that's why they're so dangerously low to the groin. Gents aren't really setting up their knees or their body shots, in my eyes.
Ibrahim stalking his prey here. Luca on the back foot. Left kick for Luca. Nice check from Luca now. He's making that adjustment to check those kicks.
Lovely, good turn. Is he going to do anything with it? He's got the leg, we've got a single, and we've got the single.
Ibrahim looking to skip round the guard here of Luca. Luca doing a good job trying to establish the half guard. He's looking for a triangle briefly there.
Yeah, he was, I see that there. But look, he's managed to confirm half guard. Oh.
Oh, there's the triangle.
And trying again. But when you go for the triangle early, people pass. See, let's see, there we go. And he's passed. Again, it was all over the triangle attempt. You can't rush into these things.
Ibrahim now with side control.
I'd like to see some work done from here rather than just hold him. If you don't work, you get stood up.
That's the thing as well, like Luca could stand up a lot easier with the back against the cage. And if Ibrahim wants to and nullify his ability to stand up, wants to pull him away from the cage. But like you said, he's got to be active here. He's got to look to improve his position and land some strikes. Might be posturing up for a knee to the body.
From what I've seen from Ibrahim, he's a bit single-minded. When he's grappling, he's grappling. When he's doing stand-up, he's doing stand-up. He needs to mix it up. See, look, the whole time we've been on the floor, he hasn't thrown any strikes. So he's currently just thinking grappling, isn't he?
He's caught in a guillotine here. Luca's trying to establish a guard. I like the way he used that to get back to his feet.
Exactly.
Luca with some great head pressure. He's got the left leg skip forward in between the legs of his opponent. Nice knee as well, but not really any vicious intent on the end of these knees.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I always say I feel like knees from a lot of these amateurs are afterthoughts. Odds out to round each now.
yeah, you could definitely argue that the first round potentially could go to Ibrahim, second round maybe Luka, especially with him finishing on the top like that, so it does leave a stamp in the judges' eyes.
Exactly that. I do feel it's one apiece.
Would you argue here, Chris, that this could be the deciding round? If it goes to the judges at the end, this round could determine who wins the fight.
Oh, 100%. 100%. Who wants it more? Who trained harder? Who's going to push further? Let's see.
Nice takedown from Ibrahim now. He's got to look to pass the guard. Again, he's got to avoid the submissions, but we've seen the triangle attempt time and time again from Luka, and he's fallen foul to it. But you could also argue that Ibrahim's going to see that coming, you know, so he needs to start up a different submission or potentially try and sweep to set up the triangle.
Exactly. And what I'd like to see from Ibrahim is some strikes. You've got a favourable position. I know you're trying to improve your position, but you've already got a good position. Get to work. Why are you up? Exactly. And even weighted. Is this a spar?
Ibrahim working for the single leg now. Might switch to the double here. Kimura trap from Luka. Ibrahim did a good job of fighting for the top position here.
He did. He really did there. But also, Luka paused. I noticed they hit the floor and Luka paused for a moment.
Yeah, it's almost like they accept the takedown and then start to get to work.
Exactly.
You know, you've got to start to try and prevent it. I mean, if you're going to get taken down, then you've got to think about the next step. Exactly. Stuff the head, get the hand out. Otherwise, you just start at the bottom of the table, you know?
Exactly that.
And this is all racking up the points here as the time goes on in favour of Ibrahim for being in the
control
top position.
Time. And like what we were saying earlier, it really feels like it's one apiece. And, you know, the case is going strongly in the case of Ibrahim. Oh, have we got an inverted triangle here? Reverse triangle.
If he's looking to reach and grab his shin, his right shin, he could potentially look for the triangle here.
Personally, I would have stayed on top.
That's risky taking the bottom position. If you finish the submission, great. But if you don't, you end up on the bottom in a mixed martial arts fight with a guy on top of you that can punch you.
Exactly. He may be squeezing, it's hard to see.
And for Luka, he needs to start thinking about posture here. Mm. Start to put pressure on the legs of Ibrahim and in turn look to escape this position.
Now.
Ibrahim, you can see by the look on his face, he's happy to stay here, you know.
Exactly.
Maybe he senses he potentially could have walked away with the round.
Would you call that a submission attempt or defence? That's just the thing. He looks very happy with the performance.
Thank you.
we move to the judge's decision. Unanimous decision. In the blue corner. Yeah.